Hi guys, Coach Laura here. I wanted to cover some tips to improve your mindset, confidence, and how to approach the holiday season and have a game plan going into the holiday season. Thanksgiving is really the beginning of the holiday season, and for many it brings up anxiety because of the holiday is usually centered around food. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving, so let's use this as an example. During the day, be active. Go for a walk, a hike, maybe play with the family. You'll have flag football or basketball, and drink plenty of water throughout the whole day and stay hydrated. Don't deprive yourself. What I mean by this is I don't want you to not eat all day long because you're going to have a large dinner. And eat dessert if you want to. Spending time with friends and family during the holiday season is fun. Enjoy the company. Then go back to your routine the next day. Don't throw away the rest of the year going back to old habits. You have worked way too hard to be where you are at right now. I hope these tips help. I and all the coaches here at Fire and Ice wish you and your families a very happy, happy Thanksgiving.